दिस वीडियो इज़ इनिशिएटेड बाय सेठ विद्या मंदिर इंग्लिश हाई स्कूल प्री प्राइमरी सेक्शन महाराष्ट्र बोर्ड. माई सेल्फ मिसेस पूनम चौधरी. दिस वीडियो इज़ फॉर सीनियर केजी स्टूडेंट्स. सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश. टॉपिक नेम्स ऑफ बर्ड्स. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. सो चिल्ड्रन, टुडे इन दिस वीडियो वील बी लर्निंग सम फ्यू नेम्स ऑफ बर्ड्स. Let's start. So this is our first bird. Which bird is this, children? Yes, it's a parrot. What is the spelling of parrot? It's P-A-R-R-O-T. Parrot. Parrots are usually green in color, but we also find colorful parrots. Parrots have a curved beak and colorful feathers. So let us once again revise the spelling of parrot. What it is? It is P-A-R-R-O-T. Parrot. P-A-R-R-O-T. Parrot. Which is our next bird? Which is this, children? Yes, it's a sparrow. What is the spelling of sparrow? It's S-P-A-R-R-O-W. S-P-A-R-R-O-W. Sparrow. Sparrow is small birds in brown or grey color. Sparrow build their nest on trees, buildings, bushes, etc. They eat insects, seeds, fruits, etc. So let us repeat the spelling of sparrow once again. What it is? It is S-P-A-R-R-O-W. Sparrow. So this is our next bird. Which is this bird, children? Yes, it's a pigeon. It's P-I-G-E-O-N. Pigeon. So let us revise the spelling of pigeon once again. What is the spelling of pigeon, children? It's P-I-G-E-O-N. Pigeon. P-I-G-E-O-N. Pigeon. This is our next bird. Which is this bird, children? Yes, everybody have seen this. Yes, it's a crow. What is the spelling of crow? It's C-R-O-W. Crow. C-R-O-W. Crow. Crow are large birds with shiny black feathers. They are black in color. They often live together in large families. They are known for their loud voices. You must have heard their voices, na? Cow, cow, cow. Yes, so they are known for their loud voice. So let us repeat the spelling of crow once again. What is the spelling of crow? It's C-R-O-W. Crow. C-R-O-W. Crow. So which is our next bird? Yes, this is a owl. What is the spelling of owl? It's O-W-L. Owl. Owls are active at night. Their vision is very much sharp during night time also. Owl has large eyes and a flat face. Let us revise the spelling of owl once again. What is the spelling of owl? It's O-W-L. Owl. O-W-L. Owl. Now let us again revise and repeat all the spellings of five birds which I have taught you. So let us start. Names of birds. The first one is parrot. P-A-R-R-O-T. Parrot. The second is sparrow. S-P-A-R-R-O-W. S-P-A-R-R-O-W. Sparrow. The third one is pigeon. P-I-G-E-O-N. Pigeon. The fourth is crow, C-R-O-W, crow. The fifth one is O-W-L, owl. So children, you all have to learn the spellings very well. Hope you all understood. Thank you. Take care. Be safe. And bye-bye.